Let's take on Cold Chisel head on, but there's no Barnsley, nor is there a whiskey bottle in sight. Who is it? Well, all the way from Western Australia, it is Cosima De Vito.
I am a jeans girl. I like green jeans, I like green boots, tank tops, halter necks, and tops that come off the shoulder.
And you're Cosima, is that?
From the first audition, I wasn't really thinking about too much what I was wearing. I've had a lot of advice from people starting, you know, from the start of this competition. First it was my eyebrows. I had them reshaped. And then we changed my hair colour, we made it darker. And then we decided to go with the extensions. That was a bit of fun. It was good to get on stage and to be, you know, someone else for a while. Because how long does it take to grow your hair that long? Going on stage and performing with a mini, that was a new experience. And then the judges' comments.
I never thought I'd say this about you, but hubba, hubba, hubba.
I was embarrassed a bit. And I wouldn't wear a mini shorter than the one I wore for Hot Stuff. I mean, that was as short as I will go.
With a song that was a hit in 1988, The Cold Chisel. This is Cosima De Vito with When the War Is Over.
You know, Cosima, I love you, and I just, hearing a girl sing and soaring like that, it's just so cool. Thank you.
Cosima. Wow. I have to say, the girls are kicking the boys' asses tonight, yeah. Aren't they? Do you know what? Listen, Cosima. I can't help feeling you're just some spy that's been sent from another TV station. Is it planted in there just to make fools of us? Because you're everything about this that's good about this competition, what we expected, someone growing week on week and turning into a star at the right time
and
delivering
it. And when you hear that applause, you just go off. Yeah. And that's what it's about.
Fantastic. Yeah.
Thank you.
Well done, Cosima.
Very, very good stuff.
Very, very nice.
Nailed Barnsley without any cheap wine or three-day growth involved. Very impressive. Yeah.
Nice work. If you want to see Cosima here next week to see what she's going to sing, SMS Cosima to 1-888-996. You can call 1902-555-67 to see Cosima.